Hello, here's Dominic. I'm trying to start maybe a series of solving Sudokus or maybe playing some other mobile games I like. We will see. I will also try to explain some rules, some thinkings, and I hope you will enjoy. Let's first start here and look at the Sudoku. First of all, the normal Sudoku rules apply. So, for example, here in this row, digits from 1 to 9 appears only one time. The same for the column or for a whole block. Additionally, we also have two other rules. The first other rule is the XV. For example, here or here. This V here is separating these two fields, and these two fields with a V, they have to sum up to 5. So, for example, here the only possibilities are 1, 4, or 2, 3. And there are also X. X works actually very similar to the V. But it sum up to 10 instead of 5. For example, 9-1. The next thing here is you maybe not know are the arrows and the circles. This means a circle here, it's the sum of the error. So, for example, if you have here a 1, here a 3, and here 4. Then this here will be an 8 because 1 plus 3 plus 4 is 8. Yes, that's actually pretty much, and I would say let's start. And the very first thing I see here is, let's start with this V here. Here it cannot be a 2, so we make here 2 and 3. It also can be 1, 4. Yeah, this means 1, 4 can be go here or here, but the 2, 3 only can be like 2 here, 3 there because of this 2. So, we also know that this here sums up to 5 and this here will sum up to 5. So, if this here is a 1, then here has to be a 4. If here is a 2, here has to be a 3. And if here is a 4, here has to be a 1. So, these two things are mirrored. As we can see, let's just put them in colors. So, the next thing we can see is that here the lowest possible numbers we can put inside are, for example, here 1, 2, and a 3. So, this here the minimum is 6 or higher. So, what else we see here? What else we can see? Here. Here's very good. This cannot be a 1 and a 4 because here's a 4, so it doesn't matter whether 4s go here. It's wrong, so therefore also we don't have a 1. So 2 and a 3 is left, but this 2 here will erase this 2. So here comes a 3 and here a 2. Okay, what else we can see? Good question. Next question. Maybe you see already, but I don't. Also these two fields are the same, because if you, for example, put here an, put here a 9, 1, and then here has to be a 9, but then here also has to be an, a 1 again, because this has to be summed up to a 10, and this here also. This can get important, because, for example, here's a number, and here's another number, and together they can erase in these fields here more numbers. But now there are two less numbers to have this advantage, but it will come later. So, so here we can do something. This can again both 1 and 4, but only here a 2 because of this, this 2, and here's this 3. And now we have this and these fields, they can only have 1, 2, 3, and 4, and these are also 4 fields. So in this fields, in this fields, 1, 2, 3, 4 cannot appear anymore. So, and this can be an advantage. So here, there could be a 5, a 6, a 7, or a 8, but not higher. Because if this here is a 1, and this here an 8, it still can go a 9, but if this is a if this would be 9, and this is a 1, then this is a 10, and 10 isn't possible here. And also we have a minimum here, the minimum is 5 plus 1, it's a 6, 6, but 6 isn't possible, so 7, 8 not possible because of this 8, so here it comes a 7 or a 9. So, but here we cannot erase any numbers, I think, because with a 5 and a 2 you have the 7, the 6 and the 1 you have the 7, with the 7 and the 2 you have the 9, with the 8 and the 1 you have the 9, but, and the 5 and the 4 you have the 9, so we could possibly need each number here. What to do? What to do? Do we know more things? Do we know more? A 2 can appear here only in this and that field because of this, this and that. But does this help? Not yet. But we really have almost no numbers here. Even with the extra rules, they... it's that easy. Maybe there's something very obvious I just too blind to see. This can be very possible. Here there can be a 1. Okay, let's do this. This here can be 1, this can be 1, and this can be 1. So theoretically, this can sum up to a minimum of 3, but 3 cannot be here. These two things always have to be the same. So if this is 1, this is 1. And a 2 cannot be here because of this. So 4 is not possible. It can be here a 3 higher. 1, 1 plus 3 is 5, but 5 cannot be here because of this. Could be a 4, but 4 is not possible because of this here. So, and then we go here for 3, 3, and here 1. So 7 could be here, but not possible because of this. So if this here, 2, also not possible because of this here. And if this is a 3 here, and these 3, then this is a 9. Or both 4s and a 1, but then it's also a 9. So this has to be a 9 here. So if here's a 1, then he has to be a 9, but this cannot be because of this one, so here it has to go to a 3. This has to be a 7, and therefore this is a 3, this is a 3, and here it has to be a 2. I will remove the colors here. Okay, progress, at least. So, the 3 here, where can it appear? We have here the 3, here the 3, so these two things are erased. This 3, but here only can only appear 1 or 2. And we have this here left. If the 3 is here, this has to be a 2 because this can only be a 1 or a 4, but here it cannot be a 2 because of this. So here, therefore, there cannot be a 3. The only possibility left is here for the 3. This means this here is 1 plus 3 a 4, or 4 plus 3 a 7. Okay. Progress. What do we have next? Is there nothing, something else that is could be useful for us? It's not a very easy one. So here, the only things, 3, 2 and 3, it's already blended here, so the minimum here is a 1 and a 4. Or 5, 6, 7, or 8. But 2 and 3 is not possible. Here, the minimum is a 5, but it also can be a 6, not a 7 because of this, but an 8 or a 9. So, a 9 I can do with a 4 and a 5. With the 1 and 4, I have a 5. 1 and 5 is 6. 1 and 6 is 7, but we don't have a 7. And the 6 I cannot use for something else, so here it cannot be a 6. 1 and 7 is 8. 1 and 8 is 9. So here, for now, I cannot do anything. Was not that helpful, but I guess. Maybe but we can maybe also put the same logic to here. And here we have additionally also the 4 we can use. Also here, these two things are left, so possible the minimum is here 1 and here a 4, so also here it could be a 5. And a 6 and a 7 and 8 and a 9. Well, maybe it's not a good idea to do here something. Or is it... Nah, not really. Not a good idea here. So, but now we have some numbers more. Maybe we can do more. Here we have already a 2. Still, here could be a 1, 1 and a 9. So the minimum here is 4, but 4 we have here. So, and these two numbers have to be the same. So 1 is not possible. Let's assume these two guys are 2. Plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 is here a 6 possible. Or we have here 3 plus 3 plus 2 is 8, but 8 is not possible here. And 4 plus 4 is already 8 plus 2 is 10. Not possible. So here the only possibility left here is a 6. And 6 wants to have here a 2 and here a 2. And here there has to be an 8. Okay. Now this looks now better. So when we now watch the 2s and we see that these twos here, the only possibility left for a two in this block here is there. And we have more information. So here there cannot be a three. So the minimum here is we put somewhere here a one and somewhere here a four, and this already sums up to 7, so a 6 is also not possible here. And yeah, this would be a 7, this a 8, and that a 9, but this is also not possible because of this 6 here. So 1, 4, 5 only possible, and the highest number here is 2 plus 5 plus 1, this is 8, so also here there's no 9 anymore possible. Okay, what else we can do? Ah, and we have again more information. So here something changed. Let's try to make a 5. 5 we can do 1 and 4 possible. 6 we can do 1 and 5 possible. A 9 we can do with 4 or 5 but not with 7. 7 is useless here. Therefore, if here's a 1, then here is a 9. If here's a 4, here's a 5. And if here's 5, then if here's a 4, then here's a 5. And if here's a 5, then here's a 4. But 4 cannot be because of this one. So we have to remove here the 4. Therefore, here cannot be a 5. Okay. Okay. What else we can do? Well, it's interesting. In the 7. No, it's not interesting. Or is it? This 7 here forces the 7 in this block only to appear here. This means the 7 cannot be there, it cannot be there, it only can be here or there. But does this help? Not really. Not at all. Oh, too bad. Do we have also here? There are only four possibilities left. It can be here a one, a three, a four, five. The rest is here, six, seven, eight, nine. Also here we can do something. I mean, the minimum here is three. So, but the three cannot be because of this one. It could be a four, yes. It could be a five, but not a six, not a seven, not a eight, but a nine. So, what else we can do? Do we have something with the threes? Can we do something with three? Yes, we can do. The three here, the three there, and the three here forces here to be three. Also, here's the only possibility left for another three. Let's quickly check all the threes we can have. Here can be a three, and here. Okay. Also, we have a lot of twos. Let's do something with two. Twos are only here and there. Okay. Once we not really have anywhere. Also, fours, five, six. That's everything not very useful. Maybe here, because these are the only possibilities in this middle block, and this forces to be the six in here, because the other possibilities are blocked by the other six nodes. Oh, okay, but also here we cannot do more with six, I think. Seven is also totally useless. Eight or nine is even more useless. Here nothing changed. Okay, we have to think different. Normally the best here is to play with the arrows. Did we change here something? I don't know. We have the five and the four, the six and the one, and seven. And one is eight, it's useless, and seven and four is beyond nine, so here is no seven. This, no, sorry, false alarm. False alert. Okay, but I think still it's maybe worth to look at this row here. I mean, we don't have that much valid numbers, but on the other hand, we have these two guys. They also erase or cancel the one and fours here. We have five, six, seven, eight, and nine left, but seven only can be here and there. Five can be everywhere here, yes. Six here and there. Seven we already have. Eight, I think that can be everywhere. Shit. and 9 also here and there. Good. But at the end we have here only two numbers, two digits. Not that much progress, I hoped. You can also watch here. Maybe here's better. So missing is here one. One can be everywhere. Let's skip 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 cannot be here, but here and there. 5 cannot be here, but there. 6, 7, 8. 8 can be also. Could cannot be here, but here and there, and let's just add the ones we are full. Yeah. Okay, let's watch here. The 2s only can go here, yes, but 1 again can go everywhere, that's very tiring. 2, 3, 4 can only be here or there. Then the 8, of course, can also go everywhere. Okay. That's really a tough Sudoku this time. Okay, what do we have? We have the 2s, there's nothing. We have the 3s, there's nothing. The 1 I don't have to even consider. 5. Also too much possibilities left. 6, that's still not good. We can do here, but yeah. 7, still not good enough. 8, also useless as hell. Nine. Okay, what still we could do is focus on the arrow that are left. Therefore, we have to. Oh, damn it! Almost every number can be up here. Phew. Okay, this can be a 1, yes. This cannot be a 2, cannot be a 3, cannot be a 4, but can be a 5. It can be a 6, it's already here. It cannot be a 7, but it can be an 8, not a 9, because it's part of the arrow. Okay, now here we can do a lot of things to come here. I don't think it's possible to actually erase here anything. Or I'm too fast. How can I do the 8 here? I mean, I have here a 6 and a 1, 6 and 4, it's not working. I have here 1 and 6, not working. 4 and 5, not working. It's 9, 4 or 1, 5 or 1. This, nothing gets me to the 8, so the 8 I can erase here. But 7 and 9 and 5 and 6 I can easily construct. So. So the 8s here are still at possibly two positions. 5, the 6, 7, the 9. Still too much possibilities. Mm. Let's watch this here, maybe. And especially watch these two things that are left. Of course, here's a 1, not a 2, not a 3, not a 4, not a 5, not a 6, but a 7. Here an 8, and both a 9. Also here, 9 only can appear here, so therefore here cannot be a 9. But we already know this because of this. So also here we don't get any extra informations. Too bad, too bad. Okay, what can we do? There's also still the possibilities to put all the numbers inside, but I don't like it that much because also we have totally a lot of ones, also fours, also fives, so in almost every field there will be a one, a four, a five, and maybe also a seven, and it just makes everything more chaotic, and you cannot see directly the solutions anymore. I mean, it also becomes difficult because of these fields here to have a good overview of everything. So I don't want to do this. On the other hand, you maybe see something you missed here because sometimes it happens only two numbers are left somewhere you totally didn't expect. But you can also figure them out by seeing, okay, in which column and which row, where are the cross points with the most numbers? For example, here you have 2, 3, the 6, the 8, the 9, the 7, the 2. So, yeah, but we already filled these things. So, I don't know where these kind of things are missing, but when you guys try to solve these things, then you easily can find there the next numbers by doing this. But here I'm afraid it's not that easy possible. Here's also an extreme example. I mean, we have a lot of numbers, but they are all the same. So if you have 3, 3, 2, 2, 7, 7, okay, 1, 6, but you have still five possibilities left here, so there's totally no advantage. Same here. Also, no, totally no advantage. That's really a bit frustrating. So here, the eights only can appear here. So here, the eights only can appear here. But also here, too much possibilities. You don't have really an advantage of putting the eights here. Or let's start with the eights. I mean, before I putting also the ones inside, let's just start with the eights. This is already too much. Also nines too much. We have something better, but the twos we already did, the threes we already did, the fours, not the fives, not the halves. I don't like it. Let's do the nines. The nine can be up here, can be up here, everywhere, also here, everywhere, there, everywhere. Here and everywhere here. Eights we did already. The seven can be here. Can be here. Here. Everywhere here. And everywhere here. Ah, haha. Okay, so the only possibility the 7 can appear here is there. So this has to be a 4, then this has to be a 1. Okay, progress. I think. I hope. Okay, we were with sevens. Okay. Also here, now the only possibility here is a 7. And this means this here is a 6. And here's. Oh, damn it. Are there more sixes? Ah, yeah. Why didn't I add it here? Stupid me. Because I was not finished with the sixes. Okay, but the 5 cannot be here, but I put it there. Maybe I confused here with these two fields something. Okay. But here there has to be a 6. And here. Here the sixes can be okay. We have now the sevens, the eights, the nines, the sixes, the fives. We have something with 5. Ah, okay. Here there's the fives are here, so therefore here cannot be the 5. Also, here there has to be the 4 and the 9, so here also there cannot be 9. Did it something with the nines? Ah, okay. So also here and there cannot be a 9. Okay, we were at the fives. So 5 can be here, cannot be there, can appear here, everywhere here, and of course everywhere here. Fourths. I'll see a lot of. Ah, not everywhere. Here it has to be the 4. Let's go here, can go there, there. No, here not, because of the left side. But it can be here, here, and there. Threes. Still nothing changed. Also the twos and my nightmare, the ones. The ones can be really, literally, almost everywhere. That sucks a lot. So, okay, now in every cell there's every possibility that can appear, I hope. Therefore, when we now eliminate some things, then we maybe have a small advantage. Or not. Still, I don't see any good possibilities. Abilities I can quickly do. Yeah. So maybe we try to eliminate here something. Yeah. No. Let's do this. Okay. If this here is a 4, then we can do it with a 1 and a 3. Still. Valid. If this is a 5, you can do this with a 1 and a 4. One and a 4, the 5. The 9 we can do with a 4 and a 5 or with a 1 and a 8. Therefore, we don't use a 2 here. And the only 2 left here is there, so this is a 2. Okay. Here's the last two left. Okay, so at least we don't have any twos left anymore. Let's rethink here. So we only have 1 and 5 left. So if we want to have 4, 1, 3 still valid. 1, 4 is 5. 1, 8 is 9. Yeah. Okay, if this is a 5, then the only option left is a 4 here, and we didn't use here the 5, so also here we can remove the 5. Let's watch again all the 5s. Okay, no, nothing changed, damn it. The 3s are still... I had quickly check everything. Ah, here's something. Here you can see there's in the very last right column, there's only one possible 4. It's that here. That's good. Okay, let's continue with the 5. Here's nothing. 6, 7, the 8, so here nothing we can do, 9, we have here an X-Wing, maybe you can see, so in this row only here and here is a 9, and this row only here and here is a 9, so this means here and there cannot be appear a 9, but actually there is already no 9. So, useless. Okay, what else we can do? Ooh, we can do something more. I now see, because here they changed something. If this is here a 5, and we have here the 1, and with the 1 and 4, it's a 5. Okay, 1 and... yeah, that's it. The only possibility I can do with the 1 here in 4, I can get a 5. The 9, I have here 1 and 8, it's a 9. And if this is a 5, then here's a 4. This means I cannot use here the 3 and the 1. This means in this row the 1 only can appear here. Therefore, here cannot be the 1. Okay. Does this change anything? Does this help? Not really. Just put this in another format. Still not that. Also here they changed something. I love the arrows. Okay, let's assume this is a 5. This is a 1. I cannot do anything with the 1. And is this here a 5, 6? So I also cannot do anything with it. So here it cannot be a 5. Here is a 9. This means, let's just stick here, I know that I changed some things, but here the only possibility I can do a 9 is when here's a 8 and here's a 1. So then here's a 5, here's a 1, here is a 6, here's a 4, here's a 5, here's an 8, 9, 6, 1. Okay, that changed a lot. And still changing. Oh wow. After almost no progress, now we can directly solve everything. That's also an advantage when you do in all the fields left, all the possibilities inside, so you don't have to think again, you can just yeah, more or less harvest all the free numbers. I don't know how you can say it, but yes, still this took a lot of time, 45 minutes to solve it. I hope you enjoyed, I hope you learned something about Sudoku, and also hope you didn't get disturbed with my not that good English skills and also with my not that good microphone. If you watched until here, yes, maybe I do another one, maybe I try next time to do better and quicker, but yes, we'll see. And I wish you a nice day or evening after watching. Thank you. Bye.